Okie dokie, we arrived. We're gonna fight Captain Gallagher in a second. Must collect more treasure. Okay. Arr, who will be the scurvy-ridden bastard trespassing in my pirate cave? I am King of the Apprentice Trinity. Whoa, why am I like glitched? I'm gonna put an end to your reign of terror. Well, I can't be chatting when I can be chomping. Chopping? Put up your... Oh, I can't read. Whatever. Put up your sword, you flea bag, or something like that. Don't shoot me! Ah, I was close. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Ow! Fucker! I think that hurts a little bit. Adjust your wedgie. I don't really have to run, I just do it to be dramatic. And I know it's gonna happen, so it's like, you know, not much of a shocker here. Taking a screen, asshole. Hold on, hurt. I'm gonna hit. I'm not supposed to get hit, damn it. Okay. Use my shiver. Aha! Shiver me timbers, I lie crushed at the hands or paws of a fur-coated pipsqueak. Arrgh! Okay. First dude down, alright. Out of, I think, 5 of them, and then you got all of these, like, extra dudes you gotta fight, too. They tried, they, like, explained it in the beginning, but they're, like, the regular bad dudes and then the Dark Knights. And the Dark Knights took over the knights that were in the castle that you're trying to protect from bad custards. And you have to fight them. And then they go back to their true form, and then they go back to the castle. All that sucks about this game is because it doesn't have much... Well, actually, it doesn't have any replayability features. Nothing to unlock. No little cheat codes that I know of. Nothing like that. Although, at least I love it enough for I'll keep playing it, but... I just wish there was more to it. That's when you like just beat it and then you're done. Jump up. I'm having trouble with my R2 button. What the hell? Okay. I backflipped on this boat. I got skills. Oh my gosh. Haha, yeah. Run into the wall. Or not, well, it's not a wall. Oh, side of the boat. Oh, my gallon and all the treasure. How can I ever repay you? Please accept this ancient armor and axe as a reward. These must be my first Trinite items! I must return to Carrot Castle and report my progress. Thanks, King Louis. Remember, we may have won the battle, but we haven't won the war. Rex the Ruthless, the Dark Knight. Ha 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 ha! Still lives in the Anchor Castle by the beach. Hold on, I gotta fix my glasses. There's a wonderful pause screen for everyone to enjoy. I swear I'm fixing my glasses, too. Glasses are not on my face. I'm not texting. I swear. Excuse me! That was ladylike. Yay! Okie dokie. Wait. Rex's anchor is in the sea. If only we had the strength to drag it closer to the beach. And then after you beat the dude, people say different stuff, so. It's not that exciting though. Well, hello there, good-looking. I bet what you need after a hard day of work is a warm drink that smells of fish. Take a seat, let Daisy tend to your every need. Alright, thanks for the offer, but I'm a little bit shy with girls. Suit yourself, sweet cheek. Yeah, whatever, lady. Thank you, Kingsley. I feel like singing now. What can can you do the drunken sailor? What can you do the drunken sailor early in the morning? I think I'll get my clothes. I don't know what that means, but okay, whatever. Okay. La, 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 la. That guy just stinks, as I say. And this guy rambles. You seem very happy. Arr, now that Gallagher is gone, I really am the fiercest part around. Kind of. Many, many thanks. I can provide for Mrs. Smith and the little one once more. I love how you're looking at me while you're talking. Oh, don't mention him, but what shall we do about Rex? I don't know, maybe someone strong enough could pull the anchor toward the beach? Someone with the strength of a true knight, perhaps? Hint, hint. Nudge, nudge, poke, poke. I heard the good news. Gallagher won't be bothering us ever again. Thank you, Kingsley. You're welcome, Blue Duck. Then you go in there, and I think the woman says thank you, and then, like, the baby, like, gurgle. And the phone is ringing! Get the phone, Robert! Oh, wait, I never went to the restaurant. Oopsies, I forgot to go to the restaurant. Whoa! Who is it? Thanks for saving the seat down. Are you still waiting for your girlfriend? She'll be here soon, mark my words. Yeah, you come in here earlier, and then the guy said that he's waiting for his girlfriend for 3 days, and Kingsley's like, wow, she must be really special. And he's like, we got great hooves. Oh no, and she's like, ah! And he's like, she's got great hooves. And then Kingsley's like, wow, this dude's desperate. And he talked to this guy, and he just said that there isn't any fish or something to eat in the restaurant. Thanks for doing away with Gallagher. The restaurant is reopened. You must stay for a fish supper. Sorry, I'm very busy. Maybe another time? And this is just a heart. I don't think I need one. I don't. Okay. Eh. Poor puppy. I love you, but... Bouncy tail. Whoosh. Back to the castle. Tell the king and queen that I got an axe and armor. Well, I'm adjusting my pants. Okay. The hole in my pants keeps getting bigger. It's not good. Okay, on my way, talk to the king and queen. Great orange, God. Sire, good news. I believe I have discovered my first true knight item, this fantastic armor and this cool axe. That true knight armor looks great on you. Yes, good. There's trouble in Porlock Village. Apparently a dragon is terrorizing innocent people. A dragon! Let me at him! Go to Porlock Village through the foxhole and carry castle grounds. Foxhole. Ha 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 ha. Kingsley has a short attention span. Stop looking at everything. Yep. Okay. Whoops! Stupid. Okay. First time didn't count. Oh, don't hurt me. I know you're sore. You're a nasty swordfish. I've had bad experiences with your kind. You're right, I am a swordfish, but I'm not nasty at all. I've retired. So what are you doing here? We used to live here, but stuff the dragon kept raiding our village for food, so there's no food left anywhere, and I'm going back to Sea Town. I'm here to help. Where does this dragon live? Or what the dragon lives? Look for a secret steps. The village is deserted because everyone is afraid of the big bad dragon. Are you not afraid? Of course not. Afraid of what? Afraid of the dragon. What dragon? Ha! Fish are so forgetful. guy has sound effects every 5 seconds. I'm sorry, I'm far too hungry to talk and forge weapons at the same time. Oh, okay, see you later. Yeah, it's an exciting conversation. Thanks, dude. I'm sorry, I'm too tired to talk to you and hit this thing at the same time. Restaurant. He looks familiar! Hello, how's business? Business is terrible. There's no food anywhere, and it's all thanks to that greedy dragon. I am Kingsley Apprentice Trunid. I'll get rid of that evil dragon. Wow, good luck to you then. I hear he lives deep inside a cave. Hello, Kingsley. Have you seen the dragon yet? No, I can't find the entrance to this cave. Try following his footsteps from the edge of the village. I know where he is. I was just wondering what he said. I don't remember exactly. I was pretty sure. I just wanted to check. So I just got another life. Yay. This was kind of creepy. The way the woman walks up to you is kind of like, get away from me. Hello, madam. I am Kingsley, Apprentice Trunet. How are you today? Really ill. Will you try eating spinach and crusty bread for 2 weeks? You'll feel like I do. Don't worry. You won't have to eat spinach for much longer. I'll defeat the evil dragon. You're a bit small to start taking on dragons, aren't you? You know. Stop wiping your nose with your hand. Or your mouth. Never mind. Oopsie, it went over 10 minutes. Hold on, I gotta stop. I'll be right back again. Bye-bye.